Sam spent his life shooting photos, but Mom said he got nervous being in front of the camera. I guess we're all afraid of something. Instead of hiding from death, Sam seemed to go out of his way to meet it. After Sam died, my mom and Edie got really close. They'd both lost a lot. My mom moved up to the loft after her brothers died. At the time, it was as far away as she could get. I can't imagine what it was like for her to lose two sons after she'd already lost two brothers. She spent a summer building houses in Calcutta, where she met my dad, Sanjay. Religion was another thing my mom never talked about, but I think it helped her a lot after her dad died.
Dear Kay, do you remember the way Gregory used to laugh when he thought he was alone? Like something funny was happening, but only he could see it. I think he saw things the rest of us don't.
Sweetie.
Hello? Sam, I told you I don't want to talk right now.
I wonder what he saw. What his world was like. He saw.
Thank you.
how silly it sounds. But I worried about a baby being too happy. But I could feel him slipping away.
Sorry about that, Gregory.
I know you did everything you could. Maybe if I hadn't caught that night.
Damn it. Hold on, I don't want Gregory to hear this.
I wish he could have told us about the world he saw. So much I don't understand about Gregory, about everything. But I know what happened wasn't your fault. Good luck, Kay. Love, Sam.